And we're standing along the Addicks Reservoir, this area being compared to one of the Great Lakes. And I'll just let the pictures speak for themselves. It's really just horrifying to be standing here, this body of water. This is a four-lane street that you could see has been completely engulfed. And there is just water as far as the eye can see down this street and to my left and to my right. And just horrifying to know that this is beginning to spill over the dam and some of its banks. As we've been reporting all morning, we're on the western side of the city, which has been one of the hardest hit areas. You know, we have seen families plucked from their rooftops and rescues, people abandon their homes on this side of the city. And now to think that this could be an entire new phase of catastrophic flooding is just heartbreaking for people in this area. We spoke to FEMA a short while ago after their morning meeting with state, local, and federal officials. We're going to be assigned to a team of 80 FEMA rescuers from Arizona who are here. And they said all of their resources and a lot of their attention is obviously going to be paid to this area of the city today, because there could be hundreds, if not thousands, if not more homes and businesses that could be affected by this reservoir that you see right behind me spilling over as we speak, Shannon.
You know, there are great concerns about the fact that people may be trapped in buildings and homes and have no way to signal anyone without a cell phone, or if it's dead, without any electricity or no landline. Matt, keep up the great work, and thank you for keeping us informed about what's going on down there.